shooting the ball well. Jordan over Ainge. Jordan. Pass to Bird from the paint. Blocked by Sellers. Jordan. Jordan's in the quarter. Jordan just is now out by 8 of the early score. Jordan scored only 2 points in the second quarter. Might equals that total. 4 in a row at home. Nice pass to Jordan from McHale's next 2 points. Will give him 10,000 for his career. There's Jordan.
You come by.
I'll take it. I'll take it.
Oh, Michael.
Bulls can tie. Jordan is also hot.
It's tied.
It's an NBA record. Jordan fakes Ainge out of his shoes.
Danny Ainge actually plays good defense here. Stays with him, makes him make the move. He's right there, and Michael with that little spin fadeaway move. Now, normally he doesn't use his legs as much, and they stay fresher. So he gets a beautiful bounce pass on the back cut and takes it home.
It's a Boston turnover.
Good play by Grant to Jordan.
With the layup. Jordan past Akers. He's fouled. Counts the basket.
We'll see the play again. He gets it. He gets Akers coming out, and he knew he had him beat because he was coming towards him. Made the move.
Re-aggravated rotator cuff in the right shoulder. Jordan from 18. Miner Lewis hits Paxson. Now Jordan.
35 for Michael Jordan.
Quickly looking for Jordan. There he comes in the paint. Michael Jordan remaining.
Drops it off to Jordan. Jordan right of the lane, into the lane, scoops it up, ram it in. Oakley back to Sparrow, right side Jordan, drives and lays it in. On the left wing, cuts to the circle, feeds the ball inside. Jordan, turnaround shot, beauty. Baseline into Jordan, baseline jumper, perfect. Over to Jordan, Jordan to the line, 15-footer by Michael is perfect. Jordan sideline left in the wing, unloads, good again. To Jordan, Jordan against Harper. Jordan puts up his jumper and nails it. Bounce off of the left side to Jordan. Jordan against Harper. Jordan down the left side of the baseline. Goes inside, bites it up in, and foul. As a team, halftime. Dallas has turned things around. Out front to Jordan. Jordan against Harper, 7. Jordan comes down the right side for the 8-footer. Right there. 3-point arc, right wing to Jordan. Jordan puts up his jumper. Good. Backs outside to the sideline. Ball goes inside. Jordan's turnaround right there. Jordan on the left side, left of the lane, to the free throw line, jumps in, hits, and he's fouled. To Hot Rod, into Sanders, he fakes, and the shot block grabbed by Jordan. Jordan going to blow it all the way to the other end, drives, and Doherty grabbed him, and Jordan put it in anyway. He is unbelievable. Jordan on the left side. Jordan around Grant to the circle, 15-footer. It's a brand new ball. Right of the lane against Larry Nance. Grant pass into Jordan, put it up on the rim and in.
Jordan coming off the screen, hits his first shot of the game. The Cavaliers, and they certainly have spread it out. Jordan over Harper hits. Big leads him. Been dissolved in a hurry. Took a tough pass from Oakley. It was Vince aboard. Feeds Jordan. Oakley, great feed to Michael Jordan. Sanders inside. Chicago can come tie it up, and they do with Jordan.
And they have those veterans, and they know what a fifth game is all about.
Michael Jordan was tied at 66. Jordan is wide open. Off a screen is Jordan. Jordan in the middle hits.
Michael Jordan out of the middle.
Didn't matter.
To a party.
Uh-huh. Pistons knock it away as the Bulls try and penetrate. Fumeyer's driving. 4 more to score. They lead 4-0.
Into our third minute.
Jordan down the lane. Foul line now. Mike Brown, he feels good about his shot. Missed that one, though. Follow up by Jordan.
The Bulls, we're going to get the horn.
On the lane to Jordan. That's Dumars' responsibility. Michael slides by and goes to the Rory Sparrow on the sideline. On the lane to Oakley. But to Jordan down the lane. First, Chicago by two. Jordan wants to take it. Got Vinny with a foul line. Spins paint. Fakes it. Gives to Grant, who dunks it. The Rory Sparrow has come on. To Jordan, who has come on too. Jordan with a hoop. Got it. Sparrow has it right wing. Jordan behind a foul line. Jumping at him is Sally. Got a whip. No look to Jordan, who no looks to Corzine, who dunks over Sally. Pippen has it sideline. Jordan has it baseline. It's down. Sparrow is jumper from the wing rims out. Jordan skies for the rebound. Hits the putback, but he's fouled. Down to Sparrow. Sparrow. Blind dish. Jordan flying left hand. Sparrow to Jordan. Drilled it from the wing. Takes left, comes back right, top of the key for the gun, got it. 101-87 Chicago. Jordan around Isaiah, down the lane, scooping and scoring. Pistons go to AD, in the lane, blocked by Jordan. 3:45 left, Jordan trying to stop and go, does, but dishes to Grant. He's got it up.
Mahorn well. Michael Jordan is known to be a slow starter.
He come to play at center. He's been a big help.
And a big factor, Doug Collins has been able to use his minutes more.
Trying to make it 5 out of 6 on the year. Jordan, perfect.
Michael Jordan.
Chuck Daly making that lineup change and having them start again.
Jordan turning into a one-man game. 3:35 remaining. 4-point lead. Jordan cuts it to 2 at 12 points. Off a screen, Jordan fighting through nicely is Vinny Johnson. Jordan off balance, doesn't matter. Packs into Jordan at guard. And Jordan winds up on the floor. So Dallas now have lost their 4th in a row.
Michael Jordan.
Chicago's had the lead only once today. That was at 28-27. Jordan.
It's a force for this Detroit ball club.
Jordan spins and deals. New man, as he's trying to do with Edwards. Jordan left open top of the key. You can continues to keep the lead. Jordan over Lewis, and he's got another one. 29 points for Michael Jordan. There are certain players in this league that just have license to do those things.
And there's one there.
Jordan gets the basket and the foul.
Doug Collins did not start Brad Sellers to start the third period. To the offensive glass, Corzine and Oakley.
Now Jordan hits, and the reason Jordan.
Isaiah will come running at Michael Jordan because he's hit that jump shot. No one gives any defensive support. And weeks they played a strong first three periods and then struggled.
Jordan puts the Bulls in front again. Thomas tries to steal. Jordan hits the shot. Well, when I see that tongue hanging out, I know.
Now you mentioned that would be one of the defensive matchups. The bigger forward Rodman against Jordan makes no difference. Green and Sellers. Up front, Jordan around a screen, he's got it. 52 points. Vincent, wild shot.
Jordan and Michael Jordan.
Early in the year against the Hawks, opening tip controlled and a jam by Michael.
He has reached a new level in the beginning of this ball game.
Michael Jordan answered.
14-8. Jordan working against Whitman from 16 and Michael Jordan.
And can get in the passing lane so the pass can't be made.
Jordan. On Oakley to Jordan, open in the lane, around Konkak.
Some degree from Jordan. Jordan has 10 points in the game.
Make it 12.
Jordan. Mad Institute is the organization getting it started. Here's Jordan against Wilkins.
Goes to the layup.
Jordan faking Whitman and passing beautifully to Corzine from the perimeter. Oakley. Long pass to Jordan. And he'll go to the free throw.
Jordan mismatch here.
You bet. Takes it from the perimeter. 4:48 to go, third quarter.
Jordan over Whitman. And Michael has 25.
Into Jordan.
Look at that. That was a near impossible shot over Carr. Antoine Carr is beneath
him down low. There was the hole. Now he sees the body contact, flips it up, knew where the glass was. You saw
75-68 Atlanta. Jordan in the paint, pulled it down and got it to Oakley.
Not again, but I will give you my answer.
Look at the pass, the lob to Jordan.
From this ball game, and the Atlanta Hawks have done just that to lead 101-88. Jordan
down to 36. Has players on both wings. blocked by Jordan.
17 rebounds a game. And he's been over 20. A lead for Gilmore off the pick and roll. Stops his dribble, give it on the fly to Jordan for the jumper. Quickly, Jordan in the lane, fake it, give it off to Corzine and lays it in. Great pass.
And Oakley, Corzine sets the pick. Jordan on the drive, pulls up with a jumper.
In the half, Jordan playing a small forward, played by Dominique. Good move by Jordan for the jumper. Jordan posted,
takes the jumper and drills it.
They're looking for Jordan on the baseline right. Here's Jordan. Mike takes it again. Drills it again.
And he has him on the left side, and everyone clear. Jordan. Oh, what a drive. Oh, what a drive.
Here's Michael Jordan. The Hawks play good defense, and this is called inventing.
That's exactly what you call it.
Off the weak side, here comes Jordan. For the jumper.
5-6.
Jordan. Corzine the pick. Jordan invents the drive. Jordan off the Oakley pick. Invents it. Jordan off the Oakley pick. He hit it and got fouled.
Coming off the pick, I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, he is not looking for his teammates. All he's doing is trying to work where he can get the shot off, and he does.
Shot to shot, and Gilmore's got it. Here they come, 2-on-0.
Showtime.
Uh-oh, no. Three-pointers. Missed it. Follow tip. Nobody on Jordan.
Popular they are here. When can you remember?
Help, Jordan.
Ooh,
my goodness. Here's Slick. I think the Pacers can explore. Backdoor alley-oop.
$1 million a year overall. Styles. That's where he ought not to be. Land of the big boys, and he went down there and got it rejected. He almost got a facial on it. Jordan. Oh. Rubbed off a kick. There he goes. Miller's got to stay with him. And on the screen, but Corzine with it. Boy, what an inside backdoor. Grand block shot. Beautifully, Anderson. Picked up by Jordan. And Chicago just getting it back. And there's Jordan.
Here he comes again.
Watch it. They give it to Jordan and clear out. Screen, Corzine. 70. Rory Sparrow.
Oh, what a move.
Sweet move. Sweet move. He beat twice. Stewart's got to get inside Jordan. Dish it off. What a pass.
Look out.
Pippen. Pippen the rookie. That's Jordan. Little and Fleming. Post up Oakley. Staying right with him inside. Jordan on the drive. Sparrow. Jordan. Once it goes in his hand, you know it's going up. And there it goes. The guys goes down. Boy, they miss him tonight.
Go get him. Go get him.
Help. Help. The old hidden ball trick. You didn't know.
The double team on Corzine loses the ball. They get it to Jordan.
De Chicago por medio de Vincent. Tiro de Jordan.
Well, he was open for a lob pass, but Oakley had it and didn't see it. The basketball-wise New Yorkers applauded, even the soon seen the Knicks. What a move by Jordan. Jordan open from the perimeter. 1-on-2, has some help now on the wings. This game with 2,710 points. Jordan, double clutch off with defense by Sellers. That was a great play by Jordan just to catch that ball. Pass Ewing, kicks it to Corzine. Corzine having a real problem. Jordan answers for shot clock as Chicago starts their half-court offense. Back to Jordan. Now he's isolated against Trent Tucker. Draws Cedric Toney with 3 on the shot clock. Michael Jordan back down the court. 10 on the shot clock. Jordan with a stab with it. Jordan has to. Well, he's playing well, but his addition as a ball handler has really improved the Chicago team. Jordan there. Now he's got 38. It's 54th time this year that Jordan is. Look at this frenzied full court pressure. Vincent breaks it, has Jordan on the wing. The lob, the jam! And the foul. To tell him to throw the lob. There goes the lob, there goes Michael, there's the foul. And Michael has to hold on so he doesn't get undercut. Now watch it again. Now Chicago spreading it, milking a little clock. Well, except for Michael.
He's amazing, Bob.
You said, Rick, that when you played, coming into the Garden made you excited, battling for their playoff life. Jordan knifes through.
And Oakley gets the rebound. Chicago has it in the hands of the great Michael Jordan. Artis Gilmore, the veteran at center, and Michael Jordan in the backcourt with John Paxson. Jordan pops the ball up, and here are the Bulls. Great pass, Jordan. We have a tie game. Dean Houston points. Basket, you're going to lose. Hakeem, not in good position for the shot, has it blocked. Play, but he's another good-looking rookie on this team.
Short has a shot. Short, three screens he has to go through and comes from behind.
Jordan. Reed came out too. McCray doubled up and Jordan steals the ball. Here's Jordan.
Oh! Now we talk about his jumping ability, everything else, but his...
Here come the Bulls. Four on two break. About five with Grant. Houston has not had a lead. The alley-oop, Jordan, double team, and scores to score. Inside of Jordan.
You know, I know Bill Fitch would like to see Hakeem look for that jump shot a little more from the perimeter, but I think it's a little too old.
I think they'd play tomorrow with that passing. Free has the shot blocked by Jordan out of bounds at the same time. Tippett finds Jordan. Great pass. Free is guarding Jordan.
Going to a little passing game, trying to get some movement.
He has Oakley as a screen. Baseline to Pippen. That was Michael Jordan, now on the offensive end. Feeds inside to Oakley for the basket.
Just clearing and isolating Jordan.
Goes in, slices the defense to go. Jordan just using the clock. They got seven on the 24 second. And Michael hits a jump, 48 seconds. There it is. Nine on the shot clock. Jordan gets the
last break with Jordan.
And Michael Jordan.
Leaping ability if you're not within.
Jordan off a screen.
Ball game.
It was like quarters two and four for him, but just get an early burst on them in game two. They wanted to go to the Garden up two. And the open man is Oakley. Price is back. It's three on one and Jordan. Jordan, great pass. What a dish that was on the inside. Jordan. And the creator. Great rebound. Jordan again.
Little pick to get him the ball right now. Understand he's got to dish it off to Michael.
Game. Jordan off the left-handed drive.
Could not bump him off this.
That time,
no off.
Half dozen assists. And Vincent, here's Jordan. Miss, and now Oakley hustled, and Jordan had broken free. And Wilkins is furious. He thought there was traveling. Jordan gives it to him.
Well, he's got D'Lo working on the two-step.
Jordan somehow made
up. They think they've got him trapped in the corner.
In the second half, now he...
But you were into shooting, Tommy Gunn. Jordan is up with his shot. That's it right now. Jordan giving a lot of room.
Super pick.
Not that time. Jordan with the offensive rebound.
That scoring potential I mentioned before.
Jordan's turning left for the three. For Jordan.
Some pressure Corzine to Jordan. Jordan drives down, turns, leans up, shoots from 10, scores, and he's fouled. Jordan gets it back. Jordan takes it right, trying to go down the middle. Now puts it up from 10 feet and scores. Rebounds as well. That's his third so far. Jordan right side pulls it up from 15 feet, scores again. He's going to take him down, but can't do it. Knocked away. Jordan picked up midfield, lost.
Uh-oh.
Now you got a dunk from Jordan. There it goes. But there might have been a foul. Jordan on a breakaway again. Turns it, shovels it off the glass for Joe Reed. Can't get it knocked away. Picked up Jordan. He'll slam it home. Looks left, looks right, looks to Jordan. McCray picking him up off the pick. Jordan from 18 rolls in. Jordan, I mean, packs it all over him. Down on the right side. Here's Jordan again with the ball. Takes it down low. Reverse layup is up and in for two more. Lost it. Comes back out with it to Jordan. A 20-footer from Jordan is good. Looking down low. It goes inside. Turning as Jordan back in. Shoots from 10 feet and scores. Then it comes now to Michael Jordan. Trying to go down low. Pulling it up. Leaning. High alley-ooper is good. By four. Left to Jordan. Jordan. Elijah went on him now. Jordan pulls it up from 16. It's good again.
Oakley outlet to Jordan. What a move. Over Barkley. Win streak going. And here's Michael finishing it off. He gets major yeast on this one. That's it in. It didn't work. Here's Cliff Robinson. The reverse is blocked by Jordan. Although I sure like Mo Cheeks in a clutch. Here's Jordan on the penetration. Hoop and the line. Look at the large hands. He handles that ball like it's a softball instead of a basketball. Grant gets the basket. Henderson. Shot clock to 7. Nice pass to Jordan. Henderson averaging. Has a sore left ankle. Sprained it last night against New Jersey. Jordan from the perimeter. Didn't have anything to do with it, but he did hit the open man, Vincent, who got it back to Michael for the basket. Put this game away early, and they let down just a little bit, and now they've got a real... Jordan off the Oakley screen. Moved King. Thinks one of the best point guards of the future in Vincent. He believes he's going to be here for a while. Michael gets it into Oakley. Nice no-look pass to Michael Jordan from Sellers open. Missing rebound. Jordan stuck it back in. 16. Six on the shot clock for Jordan. Spin move. Stripped away, I think, by Vincent. Now the Bulls break. Sugar Ray Jordan, I like that. Marvelous Marvin Barkley. I don't know if he'd like Marvin. There's weak side to the strong side where the ball is, and otherwise you're in trouble. Over the double team again. Stolen back by Corzine. Jordan just pulls up and shoots it. He's got 40. Szyminski, who's scared to death now having to guard him. Gives that one-handed fake. Makes Szyminski jump back about 6 feet. He says, well, if you're not going to guard him. He did a great job coaching Auburn this year with a lot of problems. Jordan! Jordan had three players hanging. We need a three-pointer from Jordan to hit that 50-point mark, Rick, if we're going to have our... He gets two. 49 for Jordan.
Three for the Western Stars.
He would have won the dunk contest with that one ball. Worked with him down in Houston. Almost adopted him as a son.
Jordan from outside. Nearly a steal by Magic. Jordan says, I never said it myself.
Yeah, and you remember the stories that our legends came that were younger than a team.
Jordan. From Larry Bird. Against Lever.
Gracious host to this West Ball Club. No.
Michael Jordan in the low post. A steal by Jordan. He spun it away from the mailman.
Doug Collins coaches the Chicago Bulls players to do to try and come from the rear to block the shots of the bigger players.
He leads the NBA in steals. Is there at his first point of the game? Jordan. Lead of six. Lever defending Jordan. That's the Karl Malone.
That's being a rookie playing in this ball game.
Lever is all over Michael Jordan. Picked up by Karl Malone on the switch. And Jordan gets the basket. Jordan, showtime. Jordan follows up. 1:53 on the clock. Michael Jordan gets the basket. Jordan and plays and thundering plays like this.
Actually named Chuck Connors by his mother. And Michael Jordan is capable of doing. Off the screen, Jordan didn't handle the pass well. So he just puts it in one hand and takes it down the lane. And again, at 2:53 to go, first quarter. Jordan. Person with his own rebound. Tipped in by Jordan. Herb Williams.
Has it blocked by Michael Jordan.
And now Jordan comes back into the picture. Beautiful timing, right on the ball. Beginning at 2 Eastern time.
Watch out!
Here's the jumper from Jordan over Jordan from the outside. Then it's a matter of whether they can make the shot or not. Jordan got Miller moving.
Double clutch.
2 seconds on the shot clock.
Sparrow with a steal to Jordan. This will be good.
Oh-ho! Remaining at Market Square Arena. Indiana leading by 6. Jordan gets the shot clock down to only 13 seconds remaining.
Michael Jordan with a big
Oakley pulls off to Jordan, takes it into the paint, pulls up for a short jumper and scores. Usually tries to take control. Good defensive play
by Michael Jordan. The jam.
Eight games for the Bulls, trying to snap it here tonight, but they trail by three. Shot clock to 10. Jordan in the paint.
Jordan with the hoop.
Wants to go for the three. Gets Jordan off a screen for three.
And he gets it.
Kevin trying to roll away. Blocked by Jordan.
On McHale, good fake, but there's Jordan. Wow.
Jordan giving Paxson all the head fakes. Hits the little jumper.
It's Gilmore, more and more, is learning how to cope with those quick passes.
Michael Jordan knocks out a couple of fakes. Jordan will just fire deep and hit. Michael inside. Looks like it might be one of those get out of Michael's way. That's what it was. Sellers, good roll to Jordan. Got it! A foul. They clear it out for Jordan. It's the jumper.
The switch outs on the pick and rolls.
Jordan, left-handed. Trying to get a step, nowhere to go, comes up short. Look at the follow. Jordan at the buzzer. Jordan twists it in. Paxson shot up ahead on the break. Michael Jordan for two. He'll take it. He hits it, looking eyeball to eyeball with Ainge.
Ainge trying to cheat him to the left. And
oh, what a pass by Jordan. Jordan pops out, goes baseline, hits a tough shot. Jordan got free, got the reverse layup.
Collins has inserted a three-point shooter in the lineup.
Jordan bangs into Thomas, no call. Michael gets doubled up, takes it left to the lane and comes up shooting. Got it. Jordan's first in the Chicago front court. Into Jordan. Turnaround shot right baseline. Book it. Michael Jordan, quick drive, baseline left, hands it off to Rodman. His layup blocked by Sellers. Jordan's got a breakaway. Michael Jordan all the way for the two-hand jam. Isaiah Thomas, the outlet pass loose. Michael Jordan, the steal. Jordan's pull-up shot right of the lane. Book it. Michael Jordan. Mars, eight on the clock. Jordan, quick drive, in for the right. Pull-up shot, right baseline, around and in. Michael Jordan. Front 15 to shoot, right corner Jordan. Michael shoots it up on Dumars, right through. Michael Morris Grant, right baseline, shot on the way, around and out. Tipped in by Jordan Orler. Elston feeds it into Jordan. Low right, turnaround shot by Michael. Good. Michael T holding wide right. Jordan has it left of the circle, 20-footer. Book it. Michael Jordan grabs it, ahead to Pippen. Back to Jordan, in for the right, for the dunk. Oh, man, was Michael Jordan in the air. He's got 24. Sellers with it off to the right, gives to Jordan. Michael open shot, right of the lane, right through. Michael Jordan outside left, quick drive, baseline left, in deep, shoots it up, no. Tips in his own miss. It's Ralph Lewis out to the left, 10 to shoot. Jordan wide left against Lewis, quick drive, in for the left, lays it in. Strong move, corner hands to Jordan. Six on the clock. Jordan against Dumars, in for the left, Michael's left baseline shot. Hey-oh! Michael Jordan.
They're well rested. They're on a home stretch. Oakley misses. Tip in Michael Jordan. Damn mismatch there. Hubbard can't guard Jordan.
Jordan.
Six are the Bulls. There's Jordan open from 18 feet. And he can't. John Williams in the game. Oakley takes the perimeter shot. This is badly kept alive by Jordan. And he gives the Bulls. Jordan on the penetration. And he's fouled. Nice post-up moves down low. Has to kick it out to Michael Jordan. There's a couple more before that. Jordan open from the screen, and he's the three-point line. Grant to Jordan. What an athletic move! To Jordan. He's got it. As Jordan on the baseline. What a move! Isolate for Jordan. Blows by Curry. Reverses it. Down to Jordan. He lost his mind. Cavaliers have pulled to within 11 after trailing by 17. Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Bank won't fall. Another rebound for Charles Oakley, the NBA rebounding leader. Good pass to Paxson. Shifted to his offense. Jordan hasn't scored yet, has two turnovers. Now Michael's in the scoring column.
Jordan from 18. 4 points for Michael off the bench. 8 on the shot clock. Jordan from 18. Jordan over Blackman. Jordan now against McGuire. No chance. Guess who? Charles Oakley has 12. Well, if he can, that little hook shot. Jordan over Shrimp. Now 14. The turnover goes to Chicago. Break led by Jordan. All the way down the lane. He'll go to running this ball club. 9 seconds. Jordan from 18.
Oh, rebound is off to Worthy. Worthy throws the ball away to Jordan. Jordan underneath, lay it up and in. The Lakers lead it. They haven't kicked the extra point yet. Here's the ball in to Jordan. Turn around, Scott underneath. Throws it up, a spin shot. That's beautiful. Screen is set by Brown. Jordan still dribbling. He goes to the base. He's around everybody. Reverses. Good. He scores.
Scott was relying on Kareem there to double team, but Kareem didn't get there in time. And Michael Jordan with that first step.
Aaron Scott, one-on-one, isolation. Jordan to the dribble. Out in front. Stop. 16 feet out. Fire and hit. Beautifully. Low to Jordan. Jordan turn, shoot, hang. 15-footer. Nice shot. That block is off, and Jordan's got it. Down the middle. Indy tries to draw a foul. Throws it up. Got the basket. No look to Corzine, and out in front to Jordan. Jordan gets a screen by Grant. Stops. 20-foot jumper by Gordon is good. He hasn't missed since. He's made 3 in a row. Jordan with the ball. Dribbling deep. Stop. Shoot. Scott got a piece of it. He scored anyway. The building had come down. Rebound is off to Grant. Grant in the front guard to Jordan. Put it up underneath him. The ball comes over to Jordan. Jordan with the dribble against Cooper. Stop. Pump fake. Shoot. 18-footer. Nice shot. He gives the ball off to 3. He's in the front guard. Give to Jordan. Underneath. Spin it up and in. Jordan. The ball. But if you get behind by 20 like they did tonight, then you're in trouble. Jordan dribbled around Scott underneath. Slam dunk. What? Here we go. Jordan front court. He's good in the fourth quarter. 15-foot jumper. Good! But that's ridiculous. All right, Jordan with it. Dribble behind the back. Comes in deep. Goes around Kareem. Goes all the way to score!
Sam Vincent brings it down. Feeds Jordan in for the right. Michael in the lane. Back to the left. Shoots it in off the glass. Slime comes into Jordan. Michael Jordan turnaround shot on Dennis Johnson. Good! Oh, man. Tipped out of bounds by Bird, but here's Michael in for the left side all the way. Slip shot good with the left hand. It's the top of the circle, guarded by Parrish. Into Jordan, low right turnaround shot, banked it in. The court, 7 on the clock, left side Jordan, 15-footer, good. Michael packs a 3 to shoot. Michael Jordan, long jumper on Dennis Johnson. Yeah! Oh! Corzine screen, top of the key. Michael fakes, works it down the lane in deep. Fadeaway shot from 8 feet, around and in. Mike, 49-33. Michael Jordan on the drive, in from the right, around Bird. Lay it in! Clock at 8. Jordan on the move, around Bird, takes a foul line, comes up shooting, good. Jordan off to the right, standing dribble, now takes it baseline right, in deep, shoots the hanging shot, good off the glass. 13 to shoot, Jordan on the perimeter, right side against McHale, to the hoop, lays it in with a left hand. Open plays to Jordan, outside, 10 to shoot. Michael Jordan against Jim Paxson, down the lane, in deep, scoops the shot in. To Jordan, ball loose. Michael gets it in the right corner, drives the baseline, pull-up jumper, good. 37, side of the Chicago front court. Quick drive against Jim Paxson, in for the right, shoots it in. Michael Jordan, Michael off to the left, shot clock at 5. Jordan down the lane, lays it in. He's got Michael doubled up, works with 10 to shoot into the left corner. Jordan feeds Corzine, return to Jordan, flipped up. He's got 44. The Bulls has it back off to the right. Sam in the lane. Feeds it left to Jordan. Michael at dunk. And a foul called. Michael Jordan with a tomahawk jam and trapping. Right corner is Corzine. 9 to shoot. Outside 3. Shot Jordan for 3. Good.
Hey, 50.
This baby is over. Michael Jordan.
Farrell. 9 on the shot clock. Michael Jordan doubled up right of the lane. Turns, fakes, gets the shot up. Good. Foul calls it up. A hoop puts the Bulls in front. Jordan down the lane to the right. In deep. Shoots off the glass. Faked it in. Michael Jordan out to the left. Turns the corner. Takes it down the lane. Pull up shot right of the lane is in. It plays to Jordan. Michael on the move. Left lane. Fake. Shoots on Drexler. Booked the 13-footer on top of the key. Bouncer left to Jordan. Michael fires. Good. Grant right side. Sparrow. Right corner shot. Jordan. Got it. Outside against Holton. Back door to Jordan. He dunks it. Gets it back way off to the right. Jordan low right against Drexler. Turnaround shot. Good. Foul ball. Court Sparrow. Rory on the drive and into Holton. Off to Jordan. Michael's reverse. Good. Put of Portland anyway. Jordan with an 18-footer left to the lane is in. We're
Vincent back to the hoop with a fake. The short one, no. Rebound, Jordan. He lays it in.
Oh, yes.
Against Drexler in the right corner. Michael on the drive. Baseline right. Shoots it in. Knocked away. Got it back. Missed the layup. Michael Jordan's following the lane. Good. The crack at it. Horace in from the left. Lost the ball. But to Jordan. Michael scores. That's in. Front court doubled up. At, and Jordan steals the ball. Michael's got a breakaway. Hands to Jordan on the cut by to the right. Michael takes it in on Drexler to the hoop. Lays it in.
Oh, oh.
Michael Jordan into the front court. Jordan in from the right side. Pull up jumper. Book it. Michael on the walk to the left. Works baseline. Steps in the lane. Shoots it up. Go. Oh. Seconds. Sparrow gives to Jordan right side. Michael's pull up shot. Good. Hands up with a loose ball. Ahead to three. Now to Jordan. Michael to the hoop for the jam.
And we'll have highlights like Michael Jordan's flying dunk.
Wilkins against Sellers. What a move! Dominique Wilkins! Now Jordan! Oh my!
Michael Jordan took off down the court when he saw the play, and here's Michael doing what he can do like no
one. Jordan, so quickly, league leader in steals. Got another one.
Oh, look at that!
Stomach flu all week long. And Jordan from 18. Jordan. Blocked from behind. Was it Williams who got it?
Yes,
it was. 12 on the shot clock. Scottie Pippen inside to Jordan. Nice pass for Pippen. Defense forces the turnover. Jordan.
Ho, ho, ho.
He's a rookie. Michael Jordan. To the Bulls when they came into this game. To Jordan. Next round, Bob Neal and Rick Barry with you. Skip Carey and Steve Jones will be along. 10 on the shot clock. Jordan pulls up. Nance on the drive. Pass Grant. There's Jordan. The Jordan has 21. Pulls up. Now it's 23. They still have an excellent shot, but they have to go ahead and put something together quickly.
Jordan is red.
To keep the ball. Pick from Porzingis.
27.
Yeah.
31 points.
NBA also played at Houston. Jordan from the baseline. Jordan against Curry inside. The reverse, yes. Jordan. Price came to help, but we got the foul.
Jordan had missed
47.
49. And a chance for 50.
He'll go in and get picked up. By Nance, he hangs, brings it down, now he gets hit, now he throws it up with the great body.
Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan has hit only one field goal, invented a shot.
Up for the shot, no place to go, the defense is there, brings it down, throws it up on a little double clutch move. Able to answer it, the home team has helped, the home crowd has helped him.
Jordan trying to warm up and something. Jordan over Harper. Line jumper go by this point. Jordan trying to do it all by himself. He's just a Sellers to Michael. There's Jordan in this trip down.
And again, I think that's an ill-advised shot on the part of Nance.
Jordan. Jordan puts it up over Elo. To Michael Jordan. Jordan with another one of those things. Down to nine again. Michael Jordan in the lane.
Yes.
Vincent corrals it. Back inside to Jordan. He doesn't miss that one. And to Jordan from Corzine. And Jordan has... Jordan on the baseline screen takes it right back inside. Jordan with...
By Michael Jordan.
He feeds Oakley. Back to Jordan on the reverse.
2 for 16 from the field for Chicago.
Jordan scoring.
Pistons lead. Grant inside. Look at that defense there.
Jordan now. And he buries that one. But
Brady move. He jumped right into everybody. Nice pass. Dandy pass.
With 12 first half points. Jordan.
Fire.
finally gets one to drop.
Detroit 6 of 11 from the free throw line. Jordan with a foot fake over Dumars.
Got it.
Which is as few as it's been since the first quarter.
He leaves the defensive man. Dumars was thinking that he had rotation help.
Woo! Catch, they penalize you by fouling you hard.
Jordan gets the air ball from Oakley.
He did. Belly right up.
Jordan. Line drives it home.
Now.
Jordan over Johnson. Yes. Quarter is after 17 for Detroit. Johnson. And Sally wants a jump ball. No. Long rebound. Jordan all the way up and in. Away from it. They look for Oakley. Here's Jordan. Non-dribble jump. Pippen kicks it back to Paxson, then over to Michael Jordan for two. Jordan.
Had a dribble of basketball.
Coming up at the half. Back to New York.
Trouble. Because they do a good job at getting to him when he's at the end of that shot clock.
Jordan.
A piece of paper, okay, on the floor. Just play smart basketball.
Jordan for two. One of the reaching the finals in the Eastern Conference for the second year in a row. There's Michael. Paxson, Jordan takes the shot, hits it. Double team, Jordan gets it back.
There it is.
There's the play.
Yes, indeed.
Gets a fortuitous rebound, lays it off to Jordan.
Wow,
that's the smartest.
Back bothering him. Jordan takes the baseline, flies inside. Isaiah wanted to go inside to Mahorn. The Bulls knock it away. Jordan driving against Dumars and Isaiah. He got the... Jordan still with it. Skipping and sending it behind a foul line and scoring it.
Michael Jordan.
Three-timed on the baseline. Michael still Jordan. Leaned. And...
Bulls with it. Oakley
flips to Jordan, who goes baseline and guns. He got it. Adrian Dantley made them both. Pistons by 10 again. 30 seconds to play in the half. Now Grant, pull-up gun from the baseline. Rattles but doesn't go. Lambeer lost the rebound. Jordan. Michael Jordan with Dumars against him. To the foul line extension. Sends it, scores it. Michael Jordan behind a foul line for the force. It falls. What a 96, Chicago 88. Jordan against Rodman. Jordan down the lane. Throws it up and in, and he's fouled.